Father, we thank you for our regions where we live. Every strong man, every stronghold that is over the region in which we live is being destroyed now in Jesus' mighty name. It's being destroyed now. We tear you down now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You will not be able to rule over our regions any longer. You will not be able to, oh my God, control the regions any longer. In every word that was spoken, Jesus, over our region is being destroyed now. Every negative word, every thought that was even spoken to keep your people stuck, to keep your people stagnant, to keep your people from moving forward, to keep businesses from thriving, to keep ministries from thriving, to keep the work of the evangelist from going forward. We destroy your power now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We destroy your power now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you for the prayer, oh my God, for angels, oh my God, that are working and fighting. We thank you, oh God, for heaven responding even now, for angels being on assignment even now, and they are working and they are fighting, they are moving, they are shaking, they are destroying every power, every principality that was sent in place to keep your people stuck and bound. Your people will no longer be bound. They will no longer be impoverished. Your people will no longer be stuck. Your people will no longer be infirm. Your people will no longer be full of disease. Your people will no longer stay still, but your people will have a zeal to do your work. Your people will have a fire, oh my God, that will continue to burn. I thank you, oh God, that their light will not grow dim in the powerful name of Jesus. I thank you, oh God, that your people will not lose their taste. They will not lose their flavor. I thank you, oh God, that we will remain salted right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mande kataraba. Remandoroboshi and alaba. Remande keterabahaya. Romondoroboshi keterebashada. Romande ketere de mandarabo soroboshi alama. Yenerebokotalama. Shekerebaso dorobo. De kandalabasha and aloboshi. Ramande ramasokota. We thank you, O God, that the weapons of our warfare are not corner, but they are mighty through God for the pulling down of strongholds. Father, we thank you. We know that we come, oh my God, in your strength and not our own. We do not come in our own strength because we understand that we cannot fight this battle on our own. So, Father, we thank you that we are standing aside and we are allowing you to fight for us. We thank you, oh God, for being a battle axe. Oh my God. We thank you, oh God, for remaining our strong tower. We thank you, oh God, for remaining our deliverer. We thank you, oh God, that the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous run into it and they are safe. We thank you, oh God, that these your people are safe. That we are continuously abiding under the shadow, under the ark of safety. We thank you, oh God, that you are a firm foundation. You are our solid foundation. You are the very pillar that holds our lives together. I thank you, oh God, for the, oh my God, the power of the Holy Spirit. Right now, we thank you, oh God, for your fire. We thank you, oh God, for your power. We thank you, oh God, that we are attentive to your voice. Oh, Jesus. Thank you, oh God, that there's power in the name of Jesus. That demons have to tremble at the name of Jesus. At the very mention of that name, they must bow. Every knee shall bow and every tongue must confess that you are indeed Lord. Ramande Ketabasha, you are Elohim. You are El Shaddai, the God Almighty. Remase Ketereba, you are Jehovah Rohia. Remande Ketabasha, you are Jehovah Jireh. You are Jehovah Rapha. You are the God who fights for us. We thank you, oh God, that, oh my God, your people, oh my God, they will continue to pray in the Spirit even now, right where they are, right whatever they're doing. They will pray in your Holy Spirit right now that you are feeling, that you are touching, that you are strengthening, that you are empowering. We thank you, oh God, for a move of your Spirit. Move with demonstration and power. We thank you for miracle signs and wonders. We know that miracle signs and wonders will follow them that believe. And Father, we believe. Father, we thank you. Father, we glorify you. Father, we honor you. Remande ketele bashaya. Remato kotoro mosiaba. Hey, Jesus. Remande ketele mano. Remande ketele ma. Hey, amoso. Jesus. Remande ketele bashaya. Robo sokotoro ma. Remande remaste ketele maso kotora. Remande. We thank you, oh God, for saturating this place. We thank you, oh God, for saturating this business. We thank you for saturating this house of worship. We thank you, oh God, that you are indeed our sanctifier. O masikete la mosso ramandere bashaya la mandegea. O masikete la ma. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, God. O masikete la. O la mosso na la ba. Ekete la ba. O la mosso ramandea ba. Yeah. Fill this place, oh God, with your glory. Fill this place, oh God, with your glory. Remandekete la bashaya. We thank you, oh God, for higher dimensions, oh God. We thank you for deeper depths, oh God. Higher heights, oh God. We thank you, oh God, that we will begin to ascend. That we will begin to aliyah. That we will begin to come higher to the place where you are. Oh God, we will ascend, oh God. We will come higher. We thank you, oh God, that we are at eagle's view. Oh my God, that we are at eagle's view. We thank you, oh God, that even your watchmen will remain on the walls. We will not come off the wall. We will not come down. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. From this day forward, whatever we speak will come into existence. From this day forward, whatever we decree and declare will come into existence. From this day forward, whatever words we speak will begin to manifest immediately. We thank you, Father, that you are moving instantaneously. We thank you, Father, that you are moving according to your time frame. We thank you, oh God, that we are moving according to your speed. We thank you, oh God, that we remain in you, oh God, that you will continue to abide, oh my God, abide in us as we abide in you. Oh my God, Father, we thank you, oh God, for your word, oh God, that has come alive even now. In the beginning was the word, and the word was God, and it was with you. Oh my God, it was with God. We thank you, oh God, even now for that very word that is dwelling on the inside of us even now. This very word that we should have embedded in our hearts that we might not sin against you. We thank you, oh God, that we will, oh my God, live according to this very word. We thank you, oh God. We thank you for the precious blood of Jesus that was shed for us on Calvary. Father, we thank you for that same blood, that it has power now, that it will continue to work for us, that it will continue to fight for us, and that it will continue to speak for us. We thank you. We thank you for your blood, Jesus. We thank you for life, oh God. We thank you for life and life more abundantly, that we will live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living, oh God. With long life, you have satisfied us. We thank you, oh God, for longevity, that you are preserving these your people. We thank you, oh God, that our days are like the days of a tree. We thank you, oh God, because trees live for years and years and years. We thank you, oh God, that we remain, oh my God, like a tree planted by rivers of living water. I thank you, oh God, that, oh my God, that living waters will continue to flow out of these your people's bellies even now. I thank you, oh God, for your fire. Thank you for your power. Thank you for moving. Thank you for responding. Thank you for answering. And Father, you be glorified. You take all of the honor. Father, you take all of the praise. We acknowledge you as Lord and King. You are our Savior. And God, we do trust. There are many gods, but none of them come close to you. None of them compare to you, Heavenly Father. So, Father, we thank you, and we take this moment to bow gracefully in your presence. We take this moment to just come before you with a heart of worship. We come before you with the fruit of our lips, just thanking you even now. Even though we may not see the things that we have prayed for at this very moment, but, Father, we know indeed we will see. It will indeed manifest even now. You do not lie. You'll never slack concerning your promises. You said, though it tarry to wait. So, Father, we thank you for patience being our, oh my God, our portion right now. We thank you for peace. We thank you for your shalom, oh God. We thank you for peace. Ramandere Bosa. In Jesus' mighty name.